Luana is a performer and an actor, a singer from Germany originally. Now you're going to see, when we hear Luana speak, you're going to be like, she's so bright. She's so smiley. She's so confident. She's so amazing. Yes, she is. And when she was younger, she was isolating herself. She was just had some stuff going on in her head that was making her very small and sad and shrinking. And then one day she realized, I got to change. If I want a great life, I'm going to have to change. I'm going to have to become different. I got to change. Change is one of the hardest things to do, guys, because we get in these patterns and we identify that, no, I'm not that kind of person. I'm an introverted person. I can't talk to people. I can't get out there. What did you tell yourself that you decided that you were going to change?
So for this year, I wrote down my goals, and I accomplished two goals already. I made the audition on Broadway here in Nashville and the audition at Dollywood on Saturday. I just came back from Pigeon Forge. So
congratulations, that's wonderful.
I have to record some vocals, and I'm working with a company in Texas. They were looking for a singer-songwriter to write music for commercials. So I'm getting into it, what I want to do, performing and writing music for film and TV. And yeah, and next week, I have a 2-week shoot in Lebanon, which is 1 hour outside from Nashville.
And what's that shoot?
It's a film, feature film. It's called Christmas at the Ranch. Yeah.
Okay. And did you land that through Get on Shoots method?
Yeah, through Facebook. And this is what I did when I first came to Nashville. I joined all bunch of Facebook groups.
And so you reached out with your want to work email, and you've been getting on shoots?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fantastic. And so you're going to be helping out on that feature film?
Yeah. Wardrobe PA. Yeah.
Okay, is it paid or unpaid?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's interesting. A paid shoot that you found on Facebook. Because usually paid shoots, you have to be referred into them. And did you send over your resume? What was the process? Want to work email? They reach back?
Well, I had to change it because I had to change it to Nashville because I have Brooklyn on it. And I put my last credits on it. And additional skills, I edited a whole episode for Film Lab Presents, which was aired on Spectrum and Crossings TV. So I put that on it as well. So
very good.
My New York Fashion Week experience.
Were they looking for somebody in wardrobe? So you tailored your resume for that?
Yes. PA wardrobe. This is what they were looking for. And I said, I just moved to Nashville. I don't have experience here in the film industry, but I worked on a bunch of shoots in New York. Yeah.
That's awesome.
So this is my first shoot in Tennessee. It's really exciting.
Oh my gosh. I'm just so happy that you were able to use this program to get all this experience over there in Brooklyn and then land in a new city and then instantly land a paid production wardrobe assistant job. I mean, how awesome. You're going to meet a whole bunch of people there the great thing about paid work, guys, is that once you're on a paid shoot, it's a mother load because there's so many jobs that could come out of that job. So many people that you're making those relationships with, and not only that, you can talk to people there and just say, hey, who are some of the other producers in this area? Who are all the main companies in this area? What are the main kind of stuff that's coming out of this area? Are we doing music videos? I mean, I know you've done your own research. Have you done your magic list in Nashville?
My focus is in music first. So, I will do that too for film.
Yes. Because it would be good for you to do that before you get on this shoot.
Yeah.
So that you really, you got like, it is wired. Remember, that's why we use Magic List, guys, is to wire that area and to know more than anybody else so that they're like, oh my God, you just know everything. You know where the camera house is, you know where the prop house is, you know the main producers, you know all the companies, you know that what kind of stuff has come out of here, you know everything. And you just moved here. I mean, that is impressive. I know you're already that kind of person because that is totally what you do. Like the music stuff, she's like, she knows everybody. She reaches out to everybody. She finds everybody and starts to collaborate with people. Oh, hey, I loved your song.
I might move again because I got accepted at Dollywood, which is in Pigeon Forge, and it's about 4 hours from Nashville. And it's the theme park founded by Dolly Parton. So it's like a Disneyland. And yeah, they were impressed by my voice and performance. So
awesome. Congratulations.
Dollywood, it's fun.
What a great life. And also how great to be on shoots and be able to talk about it when you talk about music.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they both help each other. Whatever you do out there in the world, massage or whatever it could be. I know that music is your thing and singing. The film industry helps because it's like, oh my gosh, you also work in film industry? That's so interesting. Oh, wow. I mean, people are just like, oh, you're working on a feature film next week? Huh? That's cool. How'd you do that? Oh yeah, I just this is what I do. They're like, oh. So that's cool.